I'm Zhang Yueran from China, from Beijing, and this is my first tour in France, and very happy to be here. Le Clou is a book written by me 5 years ago, and I took 5 years to write this book. I wrote about the Cultural Revolution and also the 1990s in my book, because I think Cultural Revolution still influenced China very much. However, our parents never talk about that that period. And when I started my career as a writer, my father told me that he wrote a story many years ago because he wanted to show off he also could be a writer. And the story he was written was called Nail, which is Le Clou. And it's a short story. It's about his neighbor. It's a real incident about his neighbor who was beaten unconscious and a nail was inserted into his brain, which made him comatose during the Cultural Revolution. He told the story to me and I found it became a kind of a starting point of my imagination, just like a tree grew bigger and bigger. I found it's kind of a family treasure passed down to me. I have a responsibility to let the story be told. However, not in my father's voice, but in my own voice. I mean, in my generation's point of view, we are not witnesses and we are not victims. But I think we have a more objective way to see that period and to look back the past of China. Well, I know there's lots of cultural differences between French and Chinese. And besides, there's lots of difference between the two languages. Like I found in China, we don't have the time tense, which means we can write a sentence both in the present tense and also the past tense. Yeah, but you know, if you translate the sentence into French, it could be the sentence must land in one tense, right? Either the past tense or the present tense, which may make the work less poetic.